Shrine Church of Uganda's Control the Environment is jubilant. We have thousands of pilgrims from all parts of Uganda. Here with me is Bishop Dennis from the Diocese of Makono to tell us more about his preparations about the celebration of that church. Bishop Dennis, it's wonderful.
Reverend Dennis.
Reverend Dennis, it's wonderful. I am so sorry. It's wonderful to meet you. Please let us know what's happening right now with the celebrations. How are you prepared?
We are very well prepared because we have received very many people from all over the country, and we have Church of Uganda Provincial Overnight. This overnight brings all people from the entire Church of Uganda, from all the regions of this country.
You're part of the preachers?
I am part of the preachers. Yes, yes.
And what is your sermon?
My sermon is about trusting in the Lord in all circumstances, whether good or bad, whether things are okay or not, whether we are in pain or in joy, we need to trust the Lord. We need to trust the Lord and focus on Him and not focus on some circumstances. Because when we trust in the Lord, circumstances bow down. But when we focus on the circumstances, the name of the Lord is somehow cast down. So my message is trusting in the Lord in all circumstances.
Reverend, yeah. We've been hearing a lot of decline in the number of people that go to church. What is your message to save them, especially the youth, to stay with Christ and stay with church?
My message is to the youth is, let them be rooted in the Lord. Be rooted in the Lord, trust in Him, grow up in Him, and walk with Him. Then the rest of the things will follow them.
You're preparing the choir.
Yes, we are preparing the choir.
Is he going to present tonight?
We are going to have praise and worship, and some choirs are going to present.
Okay.
We have Namgongo Church of Uganda choir ready to take us through praise and worship. And then some other presentations.
Yeah. So the choir is part of the Bukedi choir that was joined
together? It is not part of the Bukedi choir, but we are being hosted by Namgongo Matters Church of Uganda. Yeah. So they are hosting us this overnight.
Tell me the importance of Mother's Union Day celebration that took place.
Mother's Day celebration is the conference for women. The women who are married, who are mothers, so it brings all mothers in the entire province.
Yeah.
And they are always talking about family values.
Okay.
You know, we are in a generation where our family values are almost getting done. They are almost getting extincted. So we are reviving family values. That is why we make these conferences. We had the youth conference. Then the other day we have the men's conference. And today we had a women's conference. Family. We are reviving family as Church of Uganda.
Please give us your last message, Lord.
My last message to the people is trust in the Lord at all circumstances. And the Lord can never disappoint us. The Lord can never disappoint us. Whether things are okay or not okay, we need to trust in the Lord. Whether we are sick or healthy, we need to trust in the Lord. Yeah.
Your message to the pilgrims that are here and those that are still on their way.
My message to them is, the Lord they trust in will never disappoint them. Because they have walked from all over the nation. And the reason why they are walking is not because of the martyrs who died. It is because of their strong faith in the Lord. So they have that conviction. The conviction actually drives them to walk all over. We have people come from Western, Eastern, Northern, and then Eastern. And also have people from Kenya. Because they have that deep trust in the Lord, they are driven to walk and come to Namibia.
Hallelujah, my goodness. It's been wonderful to meet
you.
I can't wait for your sermon tonight.
Amen.
Thank you.
We have been blessed
with so many more interviews for the evening, but as of now, I take it back to the
committee.